often showcases local talent. Our next act is a product of the University of the Virgin Islands, graduating with a degree in the arts in music education.
That's right, and this artist recently opened for superstar Sheila E. She's also the singer of Emotion Potion. Let's take a look at a performance by Becca Darling.
Thank you! This is so cool, guys. Thanks for coming out tonight. You're in for a real treat. This next song is called Emotion Potion. One, two, three. I know all this emotion is like a mono potion. It gets a word of different view. And I'm taking all my chances, bragging in romances. I'm shaping my world up into a brand new thing. And I'm shaping my whole world. Someone to love, cause there's no more time to waste. If you give it all on your way, yeah. I know all this emotion is like a mono potion. It gets a word of you for empty. And I'm taking all my chances, breaking in romances. I'm shaping my world up into a brand new, yeah. I, oh, oh, oh. I said of you, of you, with you. All the good times that we had on the avenue, the true love, ooh, it has a way of washing away our fantasies. Oh, I know all this emotion is like a mono potion. It gets a word of you for and you. And I'm taking all my chances, I'm praying in romance, I'm shipping my world into. Emotion is like a mono potion. It gives the world a different view. And I'm taking all my chances, bragging in romances. I'm shaping my world up into a brand new day with you. And I'm shaping my whole world, world into a brand new day. I said of you, I'll be with you, with you. You got mind, you got soul. Go teach cool kids to make a pack. Make a mother freak the last, make it all so sweet and nice. And if you got time on your hands, now put it up, oh, oh. I know all these emotions is like a mono potion. It gives the world a different view. And I'm taking all my chances, I'm praying in romances. I'm shipping my will into a brand new, yeah. I, oh, oh, oh. I said I do, I'll be here with you. I'm praying in romances. I'm shipping my will into. Wonderful crowd.